Arts. And I want to introduce to you our mayor, the delightful Miss Edna Berger.
Thank you. Well, I am absolutely amazed and I am in awe. I can't carry a tune in a bucket. So I am so amazed when we have all of these musicians, and this is such a super event, and I really do welcome all of you here. We're so glad to have you. But I have a little message for this group behind me. I want you all to know, if you don't live in Heartland County, the Heartland Dulcimer Club appears everywhere. It doesn't matter who's having an event. They're there. They're happy. They entertain. They give selfishly. Selfishly. Did I say that right? So I hope you guys do that wherever you're from, because thank you all so much for everything you do for Hardin County. And I hope you all had a wonderful time. You're welcome back to Elizabethtown many, many times. And please enjoy tonight. Thank you.
Especially all the club members, we work all year round in providing work and play and very many unique and valuable services. We play for historical, educational venues, social gatherings, festivals, club meetings, parties, nursing homes, churches, schools, library. We play for those who can pay us, and we play for those who cannot pay us. And we play for those that can get out and attend events, and we play especially for those who can no longer get out and attend social and music events. So thank you to the Heartland Dulcimer Club for keeping our music alive and bringing a smile to so many in our community. Is one of the ways when we established this club over 20 years ago, we put in our bylaws that we would present a festival every year so we could educate the community and we could invite others in to share and teach us more about the music, and that's part of our ongoing efforts. And each year the club has opened this program of the stars with our own music and give you an example of what we do in our own community. In the past, we have focused on programs that featured fiddle tunes, gospel music, and then we got into the cup themes. We did Christmas, classical, Celtic, and last year, cowboy. This year, we're doing Kentucky. We have a medley of Stephen Foster tunes, and we are featuring, of course, at the state instrument of Kentucky, the mountain dulcimer, as well as we call it its cousin, the hammer dulcimer. But we also want to feature this year the instruments that have joined the club throughout the years that make our club very unique. And I hope as you're listening to this tonight, you can hear some of our very special instruments that have become part of our Dulcimer Club community. So this is a Stephen Foster medley, and you'll know when we're getting near the end, because Mike is going to come out and give you an invitation to join us at the very end of the medley. Thank you.
don't you come and sing along with us?